everyone. Merry Christmas. I didn't get a Merry Christmas on that guy. Oh, well, welcome to our stable play. I don't know how stable it will be, but they'll be here. And thank you for the laughs. The rest of you, Merry Christmas. Well, let's pray, and then we'll get to it. Heavenly Father, thank you for tonight. Thank you for the souls that have come out to be a part of this. Help us to have joy. Help us to have fun. I pray for those that interplay, the actors, the choir, our pianists, our leaders. Father, help us all, because we need it. And so, Father, help us have a good time and a time that honors you. Father, I thank you. It's in your son's name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
appeared in the sky. What could it be? Quickly, my friends, we must search the ancient writings to discover the stars we need.
I found it!
What is it?
Quickly, we must know the star means.
The ancient prophecy of the Hebrews says, there shall come a star out of Jacob, and a scepter shall rise out of Israel.
That is the prophecy of the Hebrew Messiah, the true king of the Jews.
We must go up once.
Came upon the midnight clear, that glory
master carpenter named Joseph when the angel Gabriel appeared to her.
Greetings, thou favored one, the Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end.
How will this be since I am a virgin?
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called the Holy Son of God. And behold, you meditate Elizabeth in her old age, and also conceived a son, for nothing will be impossible with God.
Behold, I am the servant of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word.
After this, Gabriel left Mary alone.
Oh, hear my God, your faithful servant. Oh, hear my Lord, my prayer to thee. For inside me, the hope of mankind, thou hast entrusted to such as me. I know, my Lord, that I can hold him until the day that he is yours. For he has come to prove a promise, and from your throne all blessings flow. For this I praise thee, for this I praise thee, for this child you've given will be our son. And I am blessed, Lord, that I was chosen to be the one, to be the one. Oh, hear my God, your faithful servant. Oh, hear my Lord, my thanks to thee. For inside me, the hope of mankind, you have entrusted to such as me. For this I praise thee, for this I praise thee, for this child you've given will be our son. And I am blessed, Lord, that I was chosen to be the one, to be the one. How blessed am I to be the one.
Thank you. shall conceive
and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel.
Go to sleep, my son. This manger for your bed. You have a long road before you. Rest your little head. Can you feel the weight of your glory? Do you understand the price? Does the Father God your heart for now, so you can sleep tonight? Go to sleep, my son. Go and chase your dreams. This world can wait for one more moment. Go and sleep in peace. I believe the glory of heaven is lying in my arms tonight. Lord, I ask that he, for just this moment, simply be my child. To sleep, my son, and baby, close your eyes. Soon enough, you'll save the day. But for now, dear child of mine, oh my Jesus. Sleep
thank you.
Around.
If this child has angels singing his theme music, we have to see him.
Jesus came in the forest of ways. Yet no king, no president, no ruler has ever held the heart of so many in the world. Napoleon Bonaparte once said, "I know men, and I tell you that Jesus Christ is no mere man. Between him and every other person in the world, there is no possible kind of comparison. Alexander, Caesar, Charlemagne, and I founded empires. But on what did we rest the creation of our genius? Upon force. Jesus Christ founded his empire upon love. And at this hour, millions of people would die for him. Jesus' story doesn't end at the manger. It continues to Easter, and for those who have accepted this child, whom angels herald and kings bow to, as their savior, and the story lasts for eternity. Today, just as the star called the Magi and the angels called to the shepherds, Jesus is calling to each of us to accept him as our savior and join in his story. Tonight, will you accept him? Will you join this child who left his throne in heaven? He is calling. All we have to do is receive what he offers. If you haven't already, will you, this Christmas, accept Jesus as your Savior and experience eternity? Please stand and join us as we sing Joy to the World.
Yes, you may clap. So now, if you want to tell the kids later, good job. You can tell them that. We have some cheering going on, apparently. We want to thank the choir for doing a beautiful job. I want to thank our pianist who only had a week to prepare, Ruth. I want to thank our moms who took care of all the kids and making them actually get places where they're supposed to. I want to thank Cookie, who without her, none of this would happen.
Hey, Cookie!
And I want to thank all of you for coming out, braving the storms of Quartzsite, and coming and experiencing this Christmas with us. This isn't where it ends. There's more to the story. And so, but I want to invite all of you to our Christmas candlelit service. It's on the 24th. We're going to sing Christmas Eve. Yep. And we're going to sing some Christmas carols, eat cookies, and talk about, or we're just going to read through the Christmas story. So you're all invited to that. There's still coffee, and hopefully the cider's hot now. And there's cookies, so don't leave without making sure all of them are gone. Okay. So thank you for coming out. And I want to pray.
And before that, I'd like you to give a big round of applause for this amazing young man. I've seen it become fun. I've seen it become so amazing, and I'm sure that without this guy cracking the whip over the rest of us, and I think he's an amazing young man, and I thank the Lord for him.
Amen. Well, we don't want to forget our guys in the back who did the sound, and then. We have two stagehands out here. I don't know where they went. So, I want to pray for us, and then we can all head on now. But don't forget to take your kids, because we don't want them. Right. Well, we want them, just not here. All right. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for these amazing teens and these youth and these children. Father, I thank you for our amazing choir and their voices giving praise to you. Father, I thank you for our pianist who gave, and I do believe you've given us her, if nothing else, just for tonight. Father, thank you for all that you do. Father, I thank you for everyone here. I pray that we would take seriously the message of Christmas that you sent your son to die for us, so that we can respond to you, so broken relation can be mended. Father, I pray for everyone as they go home, that you protect them, keep them safe as they return, so that they can experience this Christmas, and we can meet again sometime. If not here, then in your presence. So, Father, I thank you, and I pray that in your son's name, amen. Amen. Y'all have a good night. Thank you.